Isildur awaits.
We bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
Henok.
Birdswine! Fate has led you here, into my hands. The dark flame will incinerate you!
My condition turns your strikes!
An army? You took the forts of Mordor! Pity that you end your days bleeding!
Your army fights well! For orcs?
They get the job done, in their own way.
I resist you!
Now you die of her!
The Bright Lord is your master!
I am your chosen master! I stand with you, Bright Lord! You test my devotion!
More
the enemy, Fox!
Face an entire army, and I am the tip of its spear.
Sauron's throwing his entire army at us.
Then he will lose it all.
They get the job done in their own way.
Never thought I'd hear that!
You know
I was cast aside. I was abandoned.
The Dark Lord will be meeting.
Stab or two. That's part of a good script. It's no accident. It's provocation.
Suffer me now! You fight for the Bright Lord!
I am chosen master. Chosen master. I'll fight with you.
The Dark Lord will be making me
crush!
Too weak! Too slow!
isn't for fun. You're trying to kill me. We had a good thing going. But now, I have to put you down.
So this is how the Ranger treats his soldiers. I should have known.
You will serve me for all eternity.
You are mine.
I cannot allow this.
Isildur, I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness.
True.
one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance.
Or mine.
This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end we fought for. You are but a vessel. And there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago. See the future you have wrought. A bright lord instead of a dark one.
You pitiful man. I gave you sight and yet you still do not see.
You showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
No.
Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a Bright Lord or a Dark Lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back.
How? The ring is gone.
I asked you once, how much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is my own.
You must have rocks in your head.
This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
The Red Arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes.
Right now, die! don't care if they're dead! Kill them again!
Thank you.
join us, brother. I am not of darkness yet. And I am not your brother.
Yeah.
You will become like me. One of mortal men.
Serve the Bright Lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Thank you.
Trimble became one. Locked in a prison of perpetual war. A flaming eye casting its shadow over Mordor. Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men.